The Lord is so good. He's faithful. He's strong. And he can do anything. There's nothing too hard for God. In the scriptures, he says he could open up a rock and bring water out of a rock. How could something fluid come out of something so hard? He says he'll show his marvelous kindness in a hard city or a hard place that we could be in. Excuse me. He also says that he could bring and feed us with honey out of a rock. I'm like, how does that work? Does any food, can anything sweet like that come from a rock? A rock is a hard structure. Well, in Israel, they have a lot of rocky territory, and they said in the crevices of those rocks, there's swarms of bees in that area, and they build their honeycombs. And so when you go by on the rocks, you see glistening honey streaming down. So in the crevices of the hardest situation that you have, God's like, I still have honey for you. I still have sweet things for you. I still have an answer for you. I still have a way for you. Look a little bit closer, because out from that problem comes a glistening promise of God that you'll see his goodness, that you'll feed on. And you're like, wow, it was a hard thing. But not with God. He took that hard thing and something sweet came out of it. Amen.